Roger, he's up now. You might have some difficulty talking to him.